We're 5 kilometres from the Syrian border here in the Bekaa Valley, and this tented settlement shows how short-term emergency help becomes long-term investment in people's lives. This is a classroom that anyone would be proud of in a Western country. It's incredibly ordered, really inspiring, and full of creativity from the kids. You wouldn't know that right outside here is a tented settlement where refugees have been living in really very basic conditions over the last 4 or 5 years. The tents around me are the home to about 35 families, and I'm so proud that IRC is providing structured educational opportunity for kids, both early years learning and supplemental remedial help. It's vital that the humanitarian sector realizes that education isn't a luxury, it's an absolute lifeline for the future.